A big step forward in civil aviation is taken by the inaugural flight of the new Flamingo airliner. She's on the London to Jersey route and does the 181-mile journey in 60 minutes. This allows the reserve of speed to combat headwinds and cuts down the previous time for the trip by one-third. She can carry 18 passengers, and in this picture of the machine over the Channel Islands, she flies with the effortless grace of the Flamingo, after which the type has been named.